And it's not exactly Godzilla, but people like Ultraman. Yeah, how many people here have bathrooms in their house? Okay. This is a Ultraman toilet paper dispenser. And you'll be going to the bathroom with Ultraman if your number is 241-256. Yes! He's excited.
That'd be kind of cool.
And if you like our graphic we have up on the screen, we have an 11 by 17 of that. And this was done by Aiden Casserly, which you can find at AidenCasserly.com. And he actually did this for King Kong vs. Godzilla show we did for the 50th anniversary of King Kong vs. Godzilla a few years ago. So you can hang that on your wall and frame it if your number is 241-284. 241-284. There we go. Now, if you were disappointed that you did not win the Ultraman toilet paper dispenser, we do have a Ultraman toothbrush holder, also from Kiwana My House. I'm going to throw in a poster as well. And so, a poster and a toothbrush holder if your number is 241-262.
Oh, 262.
Get everybody way in the back.
Yes, big round of applause for the kids when they win. Alright, this is a DVD of the Godzilla film of the longest time in that whole series, Godzilla Monster of King Ghidorah, Giant Monsters All Out of Time. This is actually really good. We showed it here a couple of nights ago. And you can have it if it is 241-249. 241-249? There it is. And the winner is 241-285. 241-285. Here he comes. From Crush Comics in Castro Valley, which has nothing to do with Godzilla, it's an X-Men comic. So, I'm going to throw in this Godzilla poster along with the X-Men comic. And, the winner is...
Godzilla was the first X-Men.
The first mutant. 241-295. Okay, so we're going to make up for that lack of Godzilla with issue 2 of IDW's Godzilla Oblivion comic and a Godzilla 2000 poster from Lenny Romero. And we'll talk about that show in just a minute, but the winner of that will be 241-247. 241-247. Mothra on July 30th, as I mentioned before, and I had to write this on my hand. For today only, if you go online at balltheater.com, buy a ticket for the July 30th show, it's buy one, get one free. If you put in the code CCPA2016, that's CCPA2016, put that in. You buy your tickets from the next show.